I will tell you about a renewable energy source called wind power. We collect wind power by wind turbines. Wind turbines are modern windmills. They have three blades. They are looking like the airplane propellers. When the wind is turning blades, the blades are started to work a generator that is making electricity. Electricity is collecting in the power plants, and after that it can go to the houses or factories. And often wind turbines are built close to each other to make wind farms. Wind power in future. I think the wind power in future will be the one important renewable energy source. Sun and water powers can also help reduce our needs for fossil fuels. If we will use renewable energy sources, our planet will be a cleaner, greener place to live.
Hello.